All right,
Running, going around Cinebench one more time and check the temperatures. And yes, it gets hot. Hundred degrees Celsius. So with 100% load or close to it, you probably don't want to run it for very long. I have no plans of overclocking. The Cinebench score that time was 1975. Once it's done though, it seems to cool fairly easy. I've actually ran about three or four Cinebench scores in a row to kind of stress it a little.